Right, we're back with another Lego. Okay, continue game. Yes. Oh, I have a lot of games I'm gonna bring. Maybe try to go to something. What? Nah. Skip that. Saw that the other day. Here we go.
It appears Master Kin and his friend have climbed the top of the Tantive IV for some reason. They aren't supposed to be up there, but I won't tell the general. The droid. I keep telling people that there is glowing treasure over there, but they don't seem to consider it. Either my optical units can see it, or their ears do.
Woohoo! Oh, what's this? Jump. Jump, jump, jump. One out of five. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, what? Nope, damn it. Jump across, jump across. Yeah, I love the original trilogy Star Wars, but I don't like the sequel trilogy that much. I like Force Awakens, that's it. But I do enjoy the other recent Star Wars movies. It's alright. It's fine. Join me.
There's a mole in the First Order and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned.
He's been planning his revenge, the largest fleet the galaxy's ever known.
Hiding in the unknown regions, on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there you need one of these. The Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Bassana.
Blah blah blah. Just trying to beat this, yep, yes, land. Okay, that was jamming up. Okay, that would be it for today. For Star Wars, Rise by Legos.